fanontaniana
hoe mba fandrisiana an'le olona zany amin'le hoe le olona mety mbola misalasala tsy tia ampiasan'le tsy ampiasan'le fitaovana any de hoe inona mba zavatra sosokevitra na teny fandrisiana ny tatsana kommune sasany zay mbola mety misalasala tsy ampiasan'le fitaovana.
Ny commune Soavinandriana zany dia efa nampiasa ireo fitaovana izay nentiny tetitetika azy ity ary hita tena namahomby ary hita koa hoe tsy manany sarotra ary tsy manahirana ny tantsaha ny fampiasana azy, indrindra eto amin'ny tsy fandaniana ny rano be loatra ka mampirisika ny kommune izay teliana te ampiasa ity fitaovana itya mba hiroso bebe kokoa indrindraindrindra ho tonga na anatona ny kommune Soavinandriana azy a momba n'izay atao hoe renseignement rehetra ilaina momba n'ity fitaovana ity satria hita tena mahomby ary tena azon'ny tantsaha tombontsoa bebe kokoa zany amin'ny alafi ny ara-potoana, indrindra ny lafiny amin'ny avozanana, dia ny lafi ny ara-pamokarana koa indrindraindrindra dia nahita tombontsoa betsaka izay kommune Soavinandriana dia ho anatrehan'ny experiensa na ny zavatra natao avy amin'ity tetikasyty.
Merci.
Atika kely amin'ny tenavia satria ho aparitany tomasiko any amin'ny tany hafa dia mivadika tenavia. So we here as the commune of Soavinandriana, we have started using this new technology of Dream Kit system, and we could have proved and we could have verified that the use of this Dream Kit technology system is really advantageous because it saves time and also it's easy to use. It's not difficult for all farmers to utilize it. And it's regarding that the fact that we are exhausting when we work for agriculture, so in terms of tiredness it will decrease our labor. Mm-hmm. So because of all those reasons, I'd like to encourage all other communes and all any farmer to get it, to use it, because you will get good result. At least you will have enough time to do all you have to do, and you will be not tired using it, and especially you will have good crop and good harvest. So please use it.